spine disorders are the most disabling condition known to mankind, and the reason is we don't have any good ways to quantify how bad off spine disorders are. So that's the motivation for the Spine Research Institute here at The Ohio State University. This is a collaborative effort between engineering and medicine here on campus, and our whole idea is to use engineering quantitative techniques to try and characterize problems with the spine that could be used to both prevent spine injuries as well as treat them in a personalized medicine fashion. We focus on three areas. First one is research, fundamental research. Number two is prevention through ergonomic assessment. And the third one is personalized medicine. And our basic research strategy, we try and understand causal pathways for disorders of both the low back as well as the neck. In our prevention, we use the same information about the causal pathways to try and design better workplaces that put people at much less of a risk of having a spine injury through very quantitative approaches to designing the workplace. And in terms of personalized medicine, we try and understand exactly what's unique about the person and unique about their exposures to try and figure out what kinds of solutions we could offer to the physician to help them understand how to cure the person. We're going to tackle these problems from an engineering perspective, bringing quantitative numbers and metrics to the clinical world.